This is the world's smallest wireless router, the MikroTik mAP Lite.
What is this?
A router for ants? It's smaller than a deck of cards. It's smaller than this Barrel AX travel router. And it's way smaller than Ubiquiti's smallest access point, the UK Ultra. The MikroTik mAP Lite has been around since 2016, and it features a single Ethernet port and 2.4 gigahertz wireless. I paid 36 bucks for this one on Amazon. Sadly though, as of October 2024, the mAP Lite is considered end of life. The next smallest wireless router that's actually still in production is the MikroTik mAP2nd, which is 40% bigger and almost twice as thick as this mAP Lite. So if you need an ultra portable minimalist wireless router, you can pick up the mAP2nd for just under 50 bucks. But honestly, for about 25 bucks more, I'd probably recommend going with the GLINET Barrel AX travel router. This is not gonna be much bigger than that 2ND, and it's got a super friendly user interface.